שלום, אני חגי, והחוויה הכי טובה שלי מהמחנה היא העצמאות. שאתה מתלבש לבד, או שאתה מתקלח לבד, או שאין לך הורים איתך שיעזרו לך במשהו. נגיד, באחד הסדנאות שלי הייתי צריך לעשות משהו לגמרי לבד, כי לא היה לידי מדריך. ובסוף הצלחתי, ויצא לי נורא יפה. וזאת היא החוויה הכי טובה שלי מהמחנה.
The best experience we had in camp was the night off. All of the CITs went to Zichron Yaakov, we ate ice cream, and it was super fun.
We got to know each other better, it was a great night. It was amazing.
Hi, my name is Rachel, and my favorite experience from camp is the workshops. I got to learn more about myself and how you work with other people. You get to like explore different things. I learned that I like photography, and you learn just like how to really work your passions, and that was my favorite experience from camp.
Our best experience at camp was working together for these last 3 weeks, 4 weeks. We didn't know each other before camp started, and we really grown to know each other very, very well, very quickly. It feels like I've known her all my life.
And it's amazing how fast you can become someone's best friend and become really close to them.
The best experience I have in Big Idea is the time in the rooms and the time you get to be with your friends, which is basically all the time. You get to know them like no one will ever will, and you get to experience things with them that you would not be able to experience anywhere else, which kind of bonds everyone as a little family.